easily measure flour, slide arm measuring spoon. You can measure various powdered quantities. You set the partition to the desired measurement, then simply scoop. There are four ways to measure: 1 tablespoon, 2 teaspoons, 1 teaspoon, 1/2 teaspoon. You won't need to use several spoons as long as you have 1 slide arm measuring spoon. You can remove the slide part by setting the quantity at R, and it's washable. Slide arm measuring spoon.